All right, now we're gonna move on to another move that I call stomp the puddle. All right, so you just went rainbow. I don't know, you're gonna take your right foot. So for me, it'll be the left foot. You use your right foot at home. So we look like a mirror image, all right? So you're going to stomp the puddle, stomp, and bring it back. Stomp, and bring it back. So I'm switching feet every time. Stomp, bring it back. Stomp, bring it back. Stomp, bring it back. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do some cool arms. So I'm first gonna start off with my eyes, all right? So you're gonna frame your eyes on your first stomp. Stomp together, and you're gonna put your hands on your heart. Heart together, and eyes together, heart together. We're gonna do that a total of 4 times. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Great, so that comes right after I don't know. So let's just take it from the top, no music. You have a kick and open and a kick and an open. Rainbow, rainbow. You have kick and open, kick and open. Rainbow. I don't know, you have your puddle now. Stop and stop and stop and stomp. All right, now we're gonna do something very, very similar, but I'm gonna show you how to now explode that stomp. All right, so instead of just stomping, we're gonna go boom, 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 boom. I'm lifting that other foot off the floor. Boom, 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 boom. You're gonna stomp the puddle. Stomp the puddle, but your arms got to do something too, right? So I'm going to take my arms and they're going to explode. And you can explode with either fists or with the palms of your hands opening, whatever you feel comfortable with. So we're going to explode on 5, 6, 7, 8. Go explode, explode, and stomp that puddle while you explode. Great job, everybody. So let's rewind back to your I don't know. And you have eyes and heart. And eyes and heart. And we explode, 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 explode. Great job. Let's try that with the music. 5, 6.